Hi guys, I'm Abhishek and you're watching Solo Gaming. So I had finally reached the coveted Rea Lucaria Academy. By the time I came here though, I think I might have overleveled a little. I was at level 60, 62 and I had the Great Scale Sword at level 4, which was one two-shotting most enemies in the academy. I had also encountered an unnamed similar Red Wolf behind the Caria Manor before coming here, and so the wonder of meeting the Red Wolf of Radagon had toned down a little. But of course, having this fight indoors with such an agile beast who also uses magic was exciting to watch. I'd heard about this fight and also heard that some had a tough time with it. I personally killed him in 4 shots and I'm just glad I got an additional memory stone after beating him. Anyway, having said that, now let's get jamming and I hope you enjoy the fight.